for sure that I'm ready to kill. I'm ready to kill. Got me traumatized, my cousin died and I ain't shed a tear. Nigga try to get killed, he play with that money, you know what it is.
Good morning, world. It is. Let's see what time it is. Nine thirty in the morning. As of now, I don't got anything planned, but we're gonna see what I can get going today and have some fun. So, hello DCT fam, let's have a fun day.
Yo. Ooh. Yo. Oh, yo.
They
yo.
Let
yo.
Us in the
yo.
Rap game. I swear they let me yo. In this motherfucking rap game.
The chick I call it Lola. She feel like the ocean, like to drink and smoke some Doja. And I feel like smoking, plus she good at charming cobras. I feel like I'm chosen, but she ain't the only one, no. Got the chick I call it Katia. She be acting bougie, then she came through and tied me up. Now she just a groupie, got the aura of the mafia. Her friends wish they knew me, but they ain't the only one, no. What they want, what they want, what they want. Dollar signs, yeah, I know it's what they want. What they want, what they want, what they want. Y'all ain't fooling me at all. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Good morning, world. Welcome back to DC TV. Like I said, it is about not a little after 9:40 now. Welcome back to the DC TV family. I appreciate everyone tuning in. That just keeps tuning in. I really appreciate it. I love all the support. You guys are awesome. You're doing great. And you guys are really keeping me motivated by leaving all the support to just keep going. So as long as support's there, I'm going to keep this shit going, you know? But anyways, as of right now, we're 2 days closer to vacay. So make sure you turn the post notifications on. Keep up the support. And we'll be having some Florida and airport vlogs coming very soon. There we go. So as of right now, since it's so early, kind of woke up early so I can get a quick jog in. So yeah, I'm just gonna get a quick jog in. Just wanna let you guys know what I'm doing. And yeah, next clip.
The chick I call it Lola. She feel like the ocean, like to drink and smoke some Doja. And I feel like smoking, plus she good at charming cobras. I feel like I'm chosen, but she ain't the only one, no. Got the chick I call it Katia. She be acting bougie, then she came through and tied me up. Now she just a groupie, got the aura of the mafia. Her friends wish they knew me, but they ain't the only one, no. What they want, what they want, what they want.
So I'm going on my jog and I'll catch up with you guys right after. So stay tuned. I'm back. Maybe it's been about 30 minutes probably. So far I've already rendered and edited the entire video. There it is. I want to do a quick shout out to my boy Trusty. Go give him a follow. He's doing his little thing. Yeah, they've been balling lately. But I just want to let you guys know, now I know I'm having a doctor's appointment at 1 o'clock for my burn on my hand. It's kind of nasty. Sorry if you don't. I should probably blur that out or something. But yeah, I got that around and about, what time is it? I think I have it about an hour, so I don't know if I'm going to record that or not. I think I have to cut off the skin or something. Hopefully it's not bad because, like I said, I'm leaving in 2 days. I want to be able to get in the water and do some boarding. And I got a bunch of stuff ready for you guys. So, yeah, that's what I'm up to right now. Say what's up to Jax. It's my dog. What's up, doll? Yeah, he's not for real a dog, though. He's like a wild animal. Let's go find Zeus and say what's up. All right, here's the rest of the family here. Dog family here at the Collins residence. We got the dog, Zeus. Jax, get out the way, bro. What's up, Zeus? Hey, buddy. We got Zeus. And then we got the old man who's barely even hanging on by thread. It's a hawk. These are the dogs at my crazy house. So, what kind of, are you a pet person? If you are, dogs, cats? Are you a reptile person? I used to have a lizard back in the day, but I actually ran away because it got so big. True story. But yeah, that's about it. I'm gonna go ahead and start running the video, then I'm probably gonna take a shower, then head to my doctor's appointment. So that's about it right now. I'll see you guys in a little bit. So good news and bad news. The bad news is that I probably won't be able to get in the ocean for a few days just because it needs to scab over before I can get in the ocean because all the bacteria. The good news is it's not a third degree burn. It's actually a second partial degree burn or something like that. So yeah, that's not bad news. All right, everybody, that wraps it up for today's vlog. Thank you for watching. Make sure to hit that like button. I'm about to hang out with a few friends right now and do the smoothie challenge. So if you want to see that, smash the like button. I'll probably only drop it if we get a lot of likes. If not, I'll probably just do a vlog tomorrow. So make sure you show that support if you want to see it. Keep leaving me feedback of what you guys want to see and what you guys like, what you don't like, and I'll be sure to fix it. Thank you guys so much for the support lately of just getting the channel started. And yeah, make sure you guys stay you, stay true.
Might not say best. No. Counting all that money, told that nigga just the best. I know that you ain't got it, boy. Why you ain't just say that? Yeah. They see I got that money, now it's bitch, like I said that. Yeah. I don't pay that hoe no mind, I been had that. When I saw my girl.